guys doing?
Are you guys having fun?
Thank you for giving us a chance.
We are very honored to be in front of you tonight.
This song is about suffering.
Oh, Alright. Before I proceed, do I have your permission to proceed?
Yeah.
I can feel you well enough. If I have your permission to produce, if I have your permission to proceed, say yeah. Very good. I'm going to proceed now. Before I proceed, please come closer. We don't bite. Come a little closer. At least we have the illusion that we have a packed house, which I know the next time we are coming here, there will be people waiting on the street to come back in. The name of the band isn't that thing. Don't take the dollar, just take the card. Yeah, just take the card. Thank you so much. We really appreciate that. All right, as I was saying, when we had the break, I was talking to a beautiful couple in that corner, and I was telling them, we represent what humanness is supposed to be about. We represent, our music represents what real music is supposed to be about. And this song right here is called A Pidgin English from Nigeria. A broken English, like Creole, you know, in French world, they call it Creole. A broken English says, suffering do. When you hear that, it kind of throws you off, meaning, oh, suffering is okay. No! What this song is saying to you and I is, suffering is enough. How many people have two jobs here? How many people have three jobs? How many people have one job but they cannot really pay their bills? They're just getting by paycheck to paycheck. And that is what this song is saying. Suffering is enough. So, you are going to chant with us right now. Suffering is enough. Let me hear it. Suffering is enough. I've been working for 10, 5 years, waiting for retirement. Suffering is enough. We are just getting started. You see, I was telling my brother and sister over there, I said, if all the billionaires and millionaires that reside in Asheville, North Carolina, if they will be human enough to share their wealth, and I'm not saying we want to sit on our little tush and not do anything, but if they are human enough to share their wealth, we will not have tons of abandoned properties that I drove by when I went to the river just to go take a walk. Because people flee them because they cannot afford them anymore. We're not going to have people home broken because of the strain of finances. We're not going to have people who work 2, 3, 4, 5 part-time jobs, but they cannot still pay their bills. So, together we are going to echo, suffering is enough! They have excuses. Hey. They have excuses though. They will say, yeah, those people, they are illiterate. They are not educated enough. They don't know how to manage their money. I call that BS. Say BS!
Yeah.
They will say, those people, they don't know what is going on because they cannot invest their money very well. I call that BS.
Yeah.
And I say that all the billionaires of the world, all less than 200 of them, I did my research by the way, they are less than 200, all the billionaires of the world. Oh, they are already 230. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Because the last time I did my research, it was 156 billionaires in the world. Meaning, hey, the money you and you and you and you and I and these guys long suffering with me, the money that we're supposed to have to be able to live, all I want is just live in the house and able to pay my rent and feed my boys and buy good clothes and drive good cars without my cars breaking down. That's all I want. I don't really need millions of dollars or billions of dollars to live. But all I need is to be able to just live comfortably. And all these 200 and something people, they have all this money in millions and millions and millions. Not even millions anymore, it's in billions now. And then when Warren Buffett wanted to give his money away, he gave it to Bill Gates. And tonight we are going to sing together. Not because of you, because you are here in America and you are fine. Let's sing for all those people in Australia. Let's sing for all those people in China. Let's sing for people in Africa that have no hope. My name is Baoku, and Baoku in Shoto means hope. There is hope as long as we all stick together. Because what they want is for us to divide and go our way. You are black, I am white, and I am superior. You are inferior. No, we are all one. And tonight we're gonna sing. And the song goes like this. He sings. As simple as ABC. For suffering, Pierre Abikete. Poverty is unhumane. Togetherness and harmony in our world, and hopefully we get there before human beings go extinct. Every now and then I challenge my band members, and this is one of them. you guys know that this song we are playing right here, they are a series of folk songs from Nigeria that we put together, meaning songs that are passed down from generation to generation. So these songs are very precious and dear to my heart. The only thing you need to know though, in addition to that, is that it's a very new song for us. This is the second time we will play it at a show ever. Second time. And this is the first time that Nick on the bass will play it ever at a show. Making it total of three times that he has played this song. So, kind of walk with us.
Thank you.
know the spirit is high right now, but we have to take a tiny break. Dan, please, could you turn down the top of the music? But we really appreciate your energy, support, and everything. We'll be right back in less than 5 minutes. Don't go away. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Festival to go play, and I saw the Irish band playing it. I like this song. I'm gonna make it some Afro world fusion crap, and I made it so, and it's very fun. So you need to come closer a little bit. I don't bite, and you need to dance your little too short. Thank you. just quickly before I forget one more time. These guys deserve recognition. These guys deserve recognition. And as I mentioned each individual's names, please give them a round of applause. On the drum set, keeping it down and tight, is Nick. Yeah. On the trumpet, bringing the high notes and the high notes, is Ken. Yeah. And my Mama Bear, giving us that the deepest of the deep that we really need to sustain, Jennifer. And the vape dude on the tenor saxophone, Eric. On the guitar, giving us all those melody and shredding, is Tom. If we were children of the same mother, this would be our baby brother, Sam. On the bass, and on the keyboard, we have Clark. One thing, actually two things you need to know to appreciate these guys even more, is that despite the fact that the band has been together for 10 years, it's been a very long journey. Most of these guys, in the exception of Eric on the tenor, are less than 6 months in this band. 6 months of vigorous practice. And the one that actually, like, is still surprised me till today is 3 practices and 1st show, like less than a month in the band is the bassist. So stuff like that deserve to be pointed out. And the fact that I'm able to get 8 people to come perform for you guys for free, like the transportation, I'm probably gonna go borrow some money from some friends. Maybe your tips will cover it, I don't know. But they're like, guys, we need to go to Asheville to go break ground. And they said, well, let's go. And they volunteer, donate their time. Thank you. So those are some of the many, many reasons where they deserve your applause. So please give on these guys. They are my backbone. More round of applause. My name is Baoku Moses. The band is Baoku. We are all Baoku from Cincinnati, Ohio. Please take our cards. Give it to someone who knows someone who knows someone who knows someone that does anything around here in this neighborhood. And one more person that without him, this won't be happening, is a very good, long-time friend of mine. He put this together for us. His name is Ravi. Right in the middle. Say hi. Oh, you're giving me a beer. He's even giving me a beer. Thank you, man. So he put this whole thing together for us. Thank you, Ravi. And he's putting us up tonight because we cannot get an hotel. Now we are going to play our power song, I call it. Also, our rave song. So if you're ready to rave, like you are in the heavy metal pit, this is the song for you. And it's going to be our last song. Thank you.
Thank you.
I thank these guys, and most ultimately, I thank you too for hanging out and cheering us up. Thank you. We'll see you next time. We're in Asheville. My name is Baoku Moses. This band, we are all Baoku. I wish you guys a good night. Only if you promise to dance and scream and jump and chant. Yes? Do we have that bargain? Only if there's not gonna be anyone sitting down. And we're gonna like be right up there, like right there jumping. Okay, let's do it then.
put my fist through this mirror.